Also in Lafayette, $1 million worth of meth is taken off the streets. Sheriff's deputies seizing 14 pounds of this illegal drug, and it happened during a raid along Verrott School Road. Two suspected drug dealers are under arrest in this case. 23-year-olds Jada Benvolio and Christian Archangel are in the Parish jail, and they're charged with possession with intent to distribute.